and gentlemen, what a special occasion. Thank you very much for giving me this wonderful opportunity to talk about myself. I consider it a great honor to be invited to speak here tonight. I've been looking forward to this moment for a long time. Do you know me? Are you joking me? Okay, firstly, let me introduce myself. My name is Da, I'm 24, I'm from Nanjing Province. It's a very beautiful place. My hometown specialty is gay cake, football, long cake. Their taste is wonderful. I'm a student at Hanoi University of Industry. My major is heat technology. I like my major very much because in the future, I can help everyone to relax and to work best in the air conditioner room. I like read most about science, money, communication, because it helped me to expand my knowledge and to be confident in my life. I like listening to English voice memos such as fairy tales, videos, conversations, because it helped me to improve my listening skill, speaking skill, and to increase communication ability with other people. I like eating potatoes, tomatoes, and chicken. It will be good for my health. I have four goals in the future. The first one, my health is the best, so I always exercise every day. The second one, I'm going to speak five languages: Vietnamese, English, Chinese, Japanese, Korean. The third one, I'm going to be a rich man and travel all the world, everywhere I want to come. The last one, I'm going to marry a pretty girl. She is so beautiful and intelligent. Next, I want to tell you something about my family. I have a happy family. My dad is a great man. He's handsome, honest, and friendly with everyone. My father loves my mother and his children very much. He has a fantastic job and works hard to get a lot of money because it helps our life easier and happier. My mom is a wonderful woman. She is so beautiful and intelligent. She has long black hair and white skin. She is a good housewife. She looks after her children carefully about eating, wearing, and sleeping. I love my mother so much. My family loves me. My family supports me in good times and bad times. They help me form many good habits. For example, getting up early, doing moves, and doing exercise. My mom and dad always tell me, if I want to succeed, I need to have good habits. We practice speaking English together every morning. We have dinner together every night. We talk about our problems. For example, when I made mistake and fail my exam, we share our joys, such as in my birthday, my family sang, danced at birthday with me. When I was admitted into university, my family shared happiness with me. We do exercise and relax together, such as go swimming, go running, go singing. The atmosphere in my family is fantastic. Finally, I have some advices for you to succeed. Do you want to succeed? Yes. Always believe in yourself. If you want to succeed, you have to believe in yourself. You have to be confident. You can't be afraid or have doubts. Always remember, you become what you believe. If you want to master English, you must first believe that you can. You will never succeed if you doubt yourself. You will never master English if you always think it's too hard, you're not talented enough. The best way to believe in yourself is to use positive talk. Always say, I can, I will, I must, I believe. These positive words will change your mind and yourself. No matter what to do, no matter how long it takes, no matter what they say, always trust yourself and always believe in yourself. Just do it, do it, do it, do it. You will succeed! Thank you very much.